Tonight, the Baltimore County School Board is standing behind its superintendent.
This is his desperate uproar, that is, over a side job that some saw as a conflict of interest. 11 News reporter Kerry Cavanaugh is live at the Greenwood Board of Education headquarters. She has the very latest for us. Kerry?
Over the summer, Baltimore County School Superintendent Dallas Dance agreed to consult for a Chicago company that trains principals on a monthly basis, and apparently he didn't tell the board. Tonight, the board reacted to that failure to disclose the side contract and told us what the next step is with the superintendent.
The Baltimore County Board of Education presented a united front with Superintendent Dallas Dance, despite expressing dismay over discovering Dance's side agreement to consult with a company that holds a hefty county contract.
Quite frankly, the board and BCPS community did not need this issue at the present time.
The board described Dance's failure to disclose his $15,000 deal with the Supes Academy as a different interpretation of his contract.
We have directed that Dr. Dance, in the future, advise us in advance of any proposed arrangement. He understands and agrees to our reading of the contract.
State Delegate Pat McDonough says the superintendent should have known better than to accept money to train principals from a company paid $850,000 to do the very same thing in his own school district.
We have enough problems and challenges in Baltimore County where Dr. Dance, at $260,000 a year, should be paying full attention to the children of this county, not looking for part-time work.
Delegate McDonough says he'll push for an independent ethics investigation. Meanwhile, Dance dropped his consulting job with Supes, telling 11 News, quote, "While I stand unequivocally behind the fact that nothing is being done wrong, after reevaluation, I do believe it is in Baltimore County Public Schools' best interest for me to not continue in any capacity with the Supes Academy." The board agreed, adding that Dance now knows to ask for clearance before accepting any side jobs in the future. And the board told us this evening that the superintendent told them that he was never actually paid by the Supes Academy. Board members say they're in the process of verifying that information. Reporting live in Towson, I'm Kerry Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.